Hi everyone, welcome to Kambakwe News. In a twist of events, the CCC senior member Jobu Sikhala, who was recently released from prison, was ignored by Bulawayo citizens over the weekend. Jobu Sikhala was spotted making purchases at Chicken Inn, where there were dozens of people feasting. Surprisingly, five or so people kept calling out his name and the rest were minding their own business. For this and other stories, please do like and subscribe to our channel at Kambakwe Media.